good to see you in the neighborhood this morning. How
so
you been?
Good to see you too.
Yeah.
Hi, neighbor.
How's your hair?
It's long.
Yeah.
It's an essential service to get it cut, I think.
Right. I'm kind of going for the early Beatles mop hairdo.
Well, it's a beautiful day in the neighborhood.
Yeah, it's great to see you all. You know, I was thinking it's kind of a casual neighborhood sort of Sunday, and I noticed we've got sweaters and sneakers here, so
I feel the urge to wear a cardigan.
Yeah. You know, I've been thinking, like, being cozy in church might be a fun way to spend the day.
And our neighbors out in live stream land, they look pretty cozy, don't you think?
Yeah. I you know, I'm always amazed at the bathrobes we see people wearing here at church.
Our neighbors look great. And I think I see some new neighbors out there, too.
Yeah.
It's lovely to see you.
Welcome.
Thank you for joining us here in the neighborhood today.
And we want to thank our friendly neighbors who've come to be with us this Sunday. We've got our musicians, Asher, Brielle, Mark over there in the corner, and Miwa at piano.
Yes.
And our friends here in the back running the tech. Who's back there, Vanessa?
Well, that looks like Eric, and that looks like Jonathan. Lovely to see them.
Yeah, and Joe's probably
he's in the
handling
answering
all the
your questions
stream.
On the chat, where you can also find the order of service. So if you don't know this, if you're new, you can download the order of service so you can follow along and sing the songs with us this morning.
And if you have a spare cardigan around and you want to dress down like us,
yeah,
feel free.
Welcome to the neighborhood. We're going to light a candle, as we've been doing each Sunday for all of you. Because even though we're not here together, we are here in spirit. And this candle reminds us of that.
So welcome to the neighborhood, everyone.
I think we should sing something together. What do you think, Allison?
I think that's a great idea.
Well,
musicians, do you have a song you'd like us to sing?
Yes.
Number 360, I believe.
Here we have gathered.
Here we have gathered.
The words are in your order of service, if you don't already know them by heart.